Oh, it feels great. Of course, it was tough this 14 days, but of course, the beginning I had jet lag, so I slept a lot, and then I had to find my structure, so I was a part of to come back, and I knew it before. It's good to be back and to be free. Yeah.
Schwegler will claim it. The Wanderers in front.
Lafondra tried the cutback. Schwegler, what a player he is.
Yeah, it's all about mentality, and we had the best mentality in this period. So the success was there, and then it was really sad that we had this break. And to be honest, I never thought that we can finish this season in April. And when I left in April, I was really sad to have to go back. I was in contact with JP the whole time, and then in June he said to me, yeah, there is a chance to come back, to finish the season. We can extend the contract and the visa. And then I said to him straight, okay, I'll be there if there is a chance. And to be honest, the main reason is to support my teammates and the staff. I know it's a tough time for everyone, and for them it's very important that this league will continue, this league will survive, and it was important for me to support them. I had the same when I was a young player, had all the players who supported me, who pushed me, and now it was time to do this. Of course, we have still the chance, so we have given everything, and the chance is there. So, yeah, we want to be ready if there is a spot to go to the playoffs, and if we reach this, everything is possible here in Australia. So, we train for this. Our mentality has to be on top, and then, yeah, let's see.